Star is orders, the breakaway from the barrier, touchler at the start towards New Road, who has missed it by a length. And towards the fence, Oshihan Bulsi is making a rapid progress as Turf for Treasure on the outside. Turf Treasure and Bulsi go stride for stride. Settling into third is Classy Dim, overtaken by on the outside Up and Zell, followed by Oshihan, joined by Lamha. Another length behind is in the white cap is Classy Dim, and last is Lady of War. Back to the leader now. Bullseye cuts the wind by about 3 parts from Tough Treasure. Alpenzel into quickly third on the outside, running 4 deep. Close to the fence is Classy Dame as they swing into the straight. Lamha comes in next, followed by Oshihan, Classy Dame, and Lady of War. Inside the last 2 furlong, Alpenzel storms into the lead with Lamha in hot pursuit, followed by Bullseye still in third. The one on the outside, ridden hard, is Oshihan. Inside the last 2:25 now, and Alpenzel draws clear by about 2.5 from Lamha. Hard at work to bridge the gap. So it is Oshihan on the outside, followed by Bullseye, but it's all over for Alpenzel, who draws clear to a big margin of 4 from Lamha, followed by Oshihan. They followed then by far away 4 Bulls Ace. They followed then by Classy Dame New Role. They followed then by Classy Dame Turf Treasure, and Lady of War finishes last.